morning, dear students. So today I am going to teach you from your English grammar book, that is pronouns. In the previous video, we have already completed our English book, and now in this video I am explaining you grammar. Grammar is a topic. Kya hai? Pronouns. What are pronouns? Pronouns kya hai? Let us go. Before learning pronoun, aapne noun padha hai na? What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. And now, the pronouns kya hai? Pronouns are those, let us look for them, okay? The words used in the place of nouns are called pronouns. Words, jitne bhi words nouns ke jagah mein use kiya jata hai, usko hum log pronouns bolte hai, okay? This I'll give you one example. Okay, suppose Anu is a girl. Anu is a good girl. Anu is a girl. फिर Anu is a good girl. तुम बार बार Anu Anu लगाओगे? नहीं. Sentence तो look good, है ना? तो what we will use in place of Anu? We will use Anu as a name of a person. फिर से हम लोग Anu को use करेंगे? नहीं. We have to use pronoun there. जब sentence बढ़ता जाएगा, then we have to use pronoun. In place of Anu, we will write she. अब ये she कहाँ से आया? She is a pronoun used in the place of noun. Let us see. Okay? समझ में आया ना? Words used in the place of noun. जितने भी word nouns की जगह में use किया जाता है, उसको हम लोग pronouns कहते हैं. Now, let us see next. Words. Sorry. When we talk about one, we use pronouns like I, me, she, he, it, her, and his. अगर हम कोई भी pronoun एक चीज के बारे में एक ही प्रणाम के बारे में बात करेंगे. Then we use this word. I, me, है ना? She, she माने girl, okay? He, it, her, and this. देखिए pictures.